Hey guys, AHD here, and welcome to episode 22 of Super Mario Bros. Wonder. So last time, we went ahead and bought a bunch of standees, and we also did a course. So, yeah. Now we're gonna do a quick little break time. Okay. Basically, you can't jump off this. I want to jump on it so bad. I'm not even lying. Let's see, where's the Wonder Seed? I'm going ground pound right on that thing.
I did it!
Oh, yeah, break times are really easy. I don't know, do they count as levels?
Oh, yeah.
I guess, probably. You get a Wonder Seed. I guess I have enough coins to do this, beat this ward.
Here we go!
What is this? Fast jump challenge 1? Floating high jump 1. Jump higher than usual and momentarily float.
Go for it! You can do this!
Let me just wait a second.
Dash! Jump!
Extra height actually really does come in handy. Oh shoot.
That's a lot of piranha plants.
You don't say, my guy. Give me a second. There's something up there. You dumb piece of crap. That coin was just taunting me. I could see how this could be useful.
So big.
Oh yeah, that's massive.
So big.
So big. Not tight, tough. Oh my goodness.
Almost there! I mean, no pressure!
Oh yeah!
We got it. Awesome.
Thank you.
Got it. And all 3 coins at that. Nicely done. And we got the badge used as a glyph. Do you want to wear it? No. KO Arena. Let's do this level. Let's actually do a level. And then we can worry about KO Arenas. Those can be slightly difficult. What do they do? I'm sorry. I just can't help but notice that. Too slow.
What? Where'd you come from? What? Where'd you come from?
Obviously, I want to retry. And yeah, you could just beat it. So this level only takes 50 seconds. Starts out real easy, nice. Very predictable.
Oh.
And then I die right at like 15 seconds. Below was like you could have beat the level then just literally jumped off and beat it.
I did it.
But who would do that, right?
Bye-bye.
Jump. That honestly wasn't bad at all. Didn't take too long either. Oh. Let me see. Jumped. Yeah. We 100%. Huh. We got an export badge. A spring feet one. Perpetually hop along. You can also jump higher than usual. Okay, so it's pogo basically. Literally, is there really a checkpoint right after a checkpoint? That's kind of like...
Great!
We got it. Awesome.
Thank you.
Okay. Now we got what? KO challenge?
All right.
There's another one. Nicely done. And we got the badge as a gift. Do you want me to wear it? No. Special ward? Already? I said I'd do the KO challenge. I feel like that special ward was extremely obvious. Defeat them and keep going. Defeat all the enemies to open each gate. If you do it quickly, there'll be extra rewards waiting. You can tackle this challenge solo or join up with friends.
What you gonna pick?
Bubbles usually feel good.
Yeah.
Tough choice.
I feel like, I don't know, Bubbles seems like you could just like go. Okay, that was mediocre at best. Also,
oh.
save time if you just... From actually now, not from the beginning. Definitely going that way so quickest because you have to travel back. Of course, right as I go. That's fine. Honestly, I'm thinking doesn't really make much of a difference. Okay. This one is just kinda... You gotta kinda know the... This one's a lot of jumping ability. And I like that. And then the next one... Is there still kind of jumping ability? I don't know. I don't get why they give you like a dew cloud. And then the last one was Bonsai Bill. No, not Bonsai. Camel Bros, you know. Note to self, get a second power up. What you gonna pick? Just get one for the road for good luck, you know? Go with this one. I think I did 20 seconds last time. So I'm doing quite a bit worse this time. Playing like a novice. Okay, this one, you know the drill. Basically. There'd be three, and then jump. And do this simply. Next one, so you gotta guess have good timing. I don't know. There we go. I think sub 70's been in the past what you need, but you know, did they make it now? Awesome. They gave it to me. They were nice. Give me Morsi.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Let's go back. I believe we have everything 100% so far. Yeah. Okay guys. Well anyway, I'll see you guys in the next episode where I'll go ahead and I guess I'll do the special ward. Since it's like right here. So yeah, I'll see you then. Bye.